Hello guys, it's to your home girl Kalista aka Kali Morgan on Story9ja TV. Well, just when we thought this whole drama that existed following Wizkid and Burna Boy's Grammy Award win was over, another celebrity by name MC Jollof has come up to say, no, this Wizkid and Burna Boy Grammy Award win is not being celebrated enough and as such deserves a public holiday. Well, I don't know what they won't call this kind of holiday. Abi na Grammy holiday they go call them. Well, let me hear your thoughts on what you think this holiday should be called. That is, of course, if FG grants it though. Well, up next is a tweet by famous American rapper The Game. And this tweet has got a lot of people talking. Well, if you don't know, The Game just took to his Twitter page where he advised men to forget about Instagram if they want to stay faithful to their wives. And according to him, there are tons of beautiful women in the world, especially on Instagram. And even when you think say you don't catch one correct babe for Instagram, soon you go forget that one because you go find the one way fine past that one. And so this circle continues and continues until it gets so frustrating, which is why The Game don't come and snack and say, my fellow men, find your wife now and delete Instagram. And of course, some Nigerian men with the team pepper for, but they don't come as counter say, waiting can consign Instagram now with marriage. Hey, wahala for who they find wife for Instagram. Oh, well, up next, we'll be talking about the famous Nollywood actress Omoni Oboli. Well, this actress just took to her Instagram page where she reacted after being criticized by a fellow Nigerian lady for passionately kissing her colleague by name Richard Mofe-Damijo, popularly known as RMD, in a movie released in 2019 entitled Love is War. Well, if you don't know who Richard Mofe-Damijo is, now that fine man way act merry men. Well, this Instagram user just saw this movie recently and in anger took to Omoni's DM where she started throwing shades at Omoni for kissing a man despite being married with 3 kids. Well, my question now be say, since when kissing can turn crime for movie? Abi, a day so away kiss a wife for 10 days in Salt City, they don't crucify her. Where another woman won't come carry the matter for her. Nobody say the husband come complain, say my wife kiss another man for camera. Well, I know since I don't talk this one now, so persons go carry my matter for head, say, why are they support batting? Or wait to consign me. Nobody where person they work, person they take job. Well, let me know what your thoughts are on this in the comment section. Wizkid just shared his 17 favorite track list and all 17 excludes Davido's hit tracks. So does this mean that the likes of Jowor and Femme wasn't a hit? Well, let me hear your thoughts on this in the comment section. So in case you've not heard, the famous Nigerian musician Davido has declared his intention to get his now popular catchphrase "Ichok" copyrighted. So let's quickly wrap this up with a breathtaking dress worn by the famous Nigerian actress Ruth Kadiri. I mean, when I saw this dress, I was completely wowed. So see you next time and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and push the bell icon so you don't miss out on subsequent gist when we release a new video. So until then, bye for now.